next question is the CFC for high speed octahedral complex of D6 ion is. So when we are taking crystal field splitting energy, this crystal field splitting energy for different complexes we can calculate. In case of octahedral, the orbital splitting will be like this. T2g orbitals are staying down. These three orbitals are called P2G, triply degenerated. These two orbitals are called EG, doubly degenerated. These two sets of orbitals will be present when octahedral complex was taken. So when ligand is approaching, 5d orbitals will split into these two sets. Okay. So in case of high spin complex nothing but ligand strength is very less. So pairing is not possible and d orbital having 6 electrons in it. 1, 2, 3. So when we are taking low spin complex, so 4th electron enters into this T2G only. But in case of high spin complex, 4th electron enters into this EG orbital. 5. Now 6th electron enters into this P2G orbital. Okay. So after getting 1 electron in each orbital, then only pairing is possible in high spin complex. Okay. Let us calculate this CFC value for this D6 system of high spin complex. In case of this, when electron entered into P2G orbital, the energy is given by -0.4. When electron enters into this EG orbital, energy is given by 0.6. Okay. Here we have 4 electrons in T2G orbital. So -0.4 × 4. So 4 is 16 -1.6 kV. Then in case of this spin, here 2 electrons are there plus 0.6 × 2. The answer is 6 × 2 = 1.2. Then let us take the total of this -1.6 + 1.2. Here it will be -0.4. So octahedral splitting is denoted with delta O. O stands for octahedral splitting. The correct option is -0.4 delta O. D is the correct answer.